Good morning, children. Children, this is your English period. Today, I'm going to teach you how to write capital letter V and small letter V. Children, to write capital letter V, you have to write the stroke down, up. Children, down, up. I had already taught you this stroke when I was teaching how to write capital letter M, isn't it? Yes. Down, up. If you write this stroke, it is called capital letter V. Down, up. This is capital letter V. How to write small letter V? You have to write small letter V within these two blue lines only. Down, up. Children, be careful. Downstroke should be slanting only. Down, up. This is small letter V. Capital letter V, small letter V. Capital letter V, small letter V. Now I'm going to teach you phonic sound. Phonic sound of V is iv. Iv. Iv for van. Children, hope you all understood how to write capital letter V and small letter V. Now open your English notebook, write capital letter V and small letter V neatly. Thank you, children.